Hey guys, my name is Monica and you're watching No Rating Movie Review. Today I'm going to talk about the comedy drama Shubh Mangal Zyada Saavdhan. You know, I really don't think that a serious subject needs a serious treatment. Shubh Mangal Zyada Saavdhan truly revels in this belief. Touted to be a quirky tale on same-sex love, the film traces the journey and struggle of a gay couple, Aman Tripathi and Kartik Singh, played by Jitendra Kumar and Ayushmann Khurrana. The film takes on homophobia and not homosexuality. It effectively showcases the reluctance of the parents to embrace their son's sexuality. Whether it's the father who pukes on seeing his son kissing his boyfriend, or the mother who assures her son that they will get him treated, everyone prefers to be in denial. The story is pretty much what we saw in the trailer. Aman and Kartik are a happy gay couple living together in Delhi. Back in Allahabad, Aman's parents are oblivious to his sexual preference and are trying to set him up with Kusum, played by Pankhuri Awasthy. It's during a train journey for a wedding that Tripathi family gets to know of Aman and Kartik's relationship. Rest of the film is about them convincing the family, breaking stereotypes along the way, and working towards a happy ending they feel they deserve. Let's see what works for us. Firstly, Ayushmann so convincingly pulls off the flamboyant character without losing his grip even for once. The scene where he questions the lyrics of the nursery rhyme Jack and Jill and asks why can't Jack go with Johnny is quite powerful. Jitendra's character is the perfect foil to Ayushmann. Subtle, grounded and a man of few words. Their on-screen chemistry is too endearing. And their kissing scene in particular is hilarious, especially when the family members come up with a bizarre story to explain it to the onlookers. Nina Gupta's dialogues and effortless comic timing is a treat to watch, and making you laugh with his inimitable style is Gajraj Rao as the hard-to-like father. Writer-director Hitesh Kevalya handles the subject gracefully with a generous dose of laughter. He never cracks a joke at the expense of one's sexuality. It is in fact the opposition of the family, which is mined for laughter. I liked how the film doesn't waste time establishing the plot or the characters. It dives straight into it from the introduction scene itself. The pace is consistent and at 2 hours, it doesn't look stretched. And now for what doesn't work for us. Even though I love Nina and Gajraj individually, their chemistry on screen, unlike Badhai Ho, is a bit underwhelming here. You wish to see more of them. There are too many supporting actors playing short but sweet parts. However, it gets tough to handle when their individual stories start distracting from the main plot and lead characters. Also, the scene when Aman comes out to his parents, he explains love with references to dopamine, hypothalamus, and oxytocin. That I felt is a bit of a disconnect for the audience if they don't know what exactly those means. Lastly, we don't get to see anything of Ayushmann's family, apart from a flashback childhood scene. There are some blank spots like whether his parents have accepted him the way he is or not. So it's clearly a thumbs up for Shubh Mangal Zyada Saavdhan. It's an important film about an important subject conveyed in the most simplest way. It's an absolute family entertainer. Check out the full review on HindustanTimes.com. This is me signing off for now. See you next week.